政府全面放宽口罩令一个月以来，受访业者表示，口罩需求有所下滑，但整体需求仍比冠病疫情前高至少一倍。口罩的价格则趋于平稳，一盒50个手术口罩现在的平均售价介于3块多到12块。记者洪宝玲报道。
2020年疫情期间，这一盒口罩的零售价一度飙升到40块，原因是多家工厂因疫情关闭，导致原材料成本上扬，以及出现许多供应链问题。价格后来逐步下滑，到了前年8月下降到每盒5块半，去年11月稍微调高到5块8毛。业者说，消费者目前的口罩需求是疫情前的7到8倍。
Even though cost of product plus operational costs are now higher compared to pre-COVID, we are still able to sell at lower than pre-COVID prices due to the larger demand now. I think the public has already been aware that there are benefits of wearing masks. Probably about 50 cents to a dollar price difference compared to pre-COVID.
这家口罩进口商指出，目前的口罩需求比疫情前高一倍，因此公司进口的口罩数量也增加一倍。
For us, because we partner with like Calix to forecast our inventory, without having any issue with like expiry date, many mask provider may sell at a lower price due to the expiry date, or may have looked to like exit the business entirely.
知总评价发言人受询时指出，口罩的售价根据市场情况而定，目前的平均价格介于3块多到7块多。评价同供应商紧密合作，确保有足够的供应，以及为社区不同的需求提供广泛的选择。电商平台 Q10 则表示，自口罩令解除后，需求减少了，但口罩依旧是平台上最畅销的物品之一。新传媒新闻记者洪宝玲报道。